often made by me and by you, always reviled. I wanted to watch your body change and loosen all your clothes, to hold a newborn baby with your eyes and my nose. I suppose I was the first thing.
So the girl